Papa, if I chow on my aye crado, yet you.
Binash, nyame insha.
Amen.
We thank God for another day as I greet you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Yeda eradiasi wo da fufro inso wa bra mitia wo yesudimu.
Amen.
I'm still talking about I don't care attitude. And I ended last week that even God who created us is shocked about some church people's I don't care character, which is demonic and goes against his word. Migusua e kasafa shimfame hon subaye e hon. Na na watu e tre mono me kase empunyami o boy e hon. Sa shimfame hon subaye no e wo asore fo binu msua. Aye ahon hon money. Ne kutia na sebno aye ne wangwa pa. Church goers have shocked God by allowing false prophets to deceive and fool them, but they don't care. I saw the kofo amaye mwa yame mwa mwa se ye jaye huma tre difo a dada no jimye nansi so evayon. The archbishops, apostles and prophets of today don't care to contaminate the people's body with strange types of oil, poisonous fluids, and strange directions which can harm them physically and spiritually, yet the church people don't care. Archbishop of all, Asmafo, any difua waho neino. Wonfa hon se wodi anwa ohodu ahodu obi eni enuboni bi eni akwanchre a entiasie ni ebe gu ni pada seni ni pedua ofi na tini ase won honam eni fishum na soso ni pano emfa hon. It is very shocking to God that church people don't care of what the prophets do to them. They like it so, even if the prophets don't follow God's laid down tenets of ministry. Eye nyame nwa nwa se asore form fa the default the year won no pe won na wo penisa se impo se asofor nyame shise ya wa shise no enye su no fa the year won ejuma mpa. As I continue today, I want you to understand that the I don't care demon turns people into something else, makes them reckless, and are destroying this world. Emma woye nipa wonya din na wonti asem na wo say iviasi enso. Since the time of the Garden of Eden, when I don't care caused Adam and Eve to fall, it has taken over all the spheres of human life. Efrimbra fiemfamehu emma Adam ni Hawa Eshiasiwo Edin Trodomunu. Fiemfamehui Afa Enipa Daseni Obresu Enina Emo. Wherever you go, in almost every human character, you will see the I don't care demon in people. Baby Albekobia E Kamia Ese Nipa Siban Biara Ubehununu. I don't care is destroying human lives as it did to Adam and Eve till today. Shame famine, I say nipa da seni abrabo. ene yankwa senye ye etia Adam ene hawano ebe sine. In the political circles where caring for the welfare of the people should be paramount, I don't care has entered many politicians. So the ba amayo semua. I was in ka ni paye ye. Anyone koso ene ye kesie a fa amayo fo wono. The whole fuso she infami wono a fa amayo fo bi abrabo. Some politicians just don't care of the well-being of the people they represent. Amayo fo bi en fa nipa odi won anim no eye ye. When they go into politics, it is for themselves. They don't care of what the people go through. Se oba amayo semua obama ono ne ho onfa ho de nipa no ekom. If he gets what he wants and the nation wrecks, he doesn't care. Se onyande opempo ne se omine ba and follow. That is why the citizens of some developing countries suffer poverty and live under the minimum wage. Enunti ena ama timemufo binom a ewuwa wa manya epeja wa honu muno edi ya na sika wasi itiama ejima efono wamu dienu ewo from kra. When some foreign businessmen come to Ghana and want to invest to create jobs to reduce unemployment, some government ministers demand a share for themselves before such helpful endeavors can take off. Sir, jedifobia efia manfu froso ba Ghana memo na so pese wodi won sika be adwuma. Se ye be ya nyuma ebe dosu na wati nipa enye adwuma nye no so a aswafo binum edikan ehwehwe sika firi won chen ansana sa adwuma di ebe boyi etimpo akoso. If the greedy chief of the area or the sector minister does not get his share, the project can be stalled and he does not care. Say, or he be or yet do for the person. Any or swafwa or chesa a jumaku on a solo. So when ya or no chefa, Sajuma dienu, you bet to me a jaye and so suna and fano. Some foreigners had to abandon a hospital they were going to build for a community free of charge, all because the chief of the area demanded $1 million first. How will be jai ayar sabia nan ko be sikwa edia che ni tekobi esese ohinya no won si this woman mano million of pipipi baku ansa. Why should they pay you $1 million before building a hospital free of charge for the people you represent? Why? Adenti ene wose omutia o America sikano o pipipi baku ema o ansana ayar sabia obe sidia che unkro fono kwa. Adenti na wose oyesa. They left the equipment and departed, but the chief did not care. Omu janye ma anu omu dia ba e ba be si ayar sabia no e jina koi nso hene no nemfano. If you are represented by an I don't care person, you will miss a lot of good things because the welfare of the subjects is not his concern. Se ni pa hwe mfa ne ho edi wani mu a obe hwe ni ema papi esanse a hemfo titi sa no wo mu edi wo akini yiye no emfa ne ho kra I don't care makes people greedy and careless of the future of the youth. In fact, I'm a nipaye a difudi pefo na mofranso so dachin so so evawong. In families where parents are supposed to see to the upbringing and welfare of their children, I don't care makes some parents shun their responsibilities. Wo abusia busia monso. Ah, wo senka wofu ehwe wo ma entitie edi wo yie yeso no. Fiemfa no e ma wofu binum etu wa hwedie atwini. Some parents don't care of what becomes of their begotten children, and it is very sad. Awufo binu emfa ho ne wo ankasa ma wa wo no ebeye na eya rehopa. A wicked mother can throw away a newborn baby into a gutter or dustbin and will not care. Mamie timodin fobi ebetumi atu abofra wa wo no foforo no atu gutter ana se ball a chance mo. A father beheaded his own son for money rituals and didn't care. Very sad. A jabit sha on one kasan beti. Se odi koyesikon yon kumadi. Wa branem fan mukra. Eya reho papa papa papa. I don't care people are inhuman and don't fit to be in the society. Fi mfamu fono, ofiri nipati biye mua, eni se, watina nipikuo mumpo. Because of jealousy, envy, fear of competition, and cruelty, let's read what happened in Matthew chapter 2, verse 16. Isan ahwaya, Pesemin kumina, eni enyonaya mitri, eni etimodin muswanti, yen kaya semwe siwo, matia sempa, ti nienu, ni chiche mo du insiam. Then, Herod, when he saw that he was deceived by the wise men, was exceedingly angry, and he sent forth and put to death all the male children who were in Bethlehem and in all its districts from 2 years old and under, according to the time which he had determined from the wise men. Amen.
Amen.
Nabrea Herodi hum se Esumamu Enyansafono adada anono. Nibufu kese. Na osumama ukokunkum mofra a. Wowo Bethlehem. Nini impote muho nina. Ofi wona. Wawu wanfufroso. Kosi wana wedi infiemi enoso. Sedye bre a obise bisa afri. Ensumamu enyansafono ko chrenu. Amen.
Amen.
According to the scripture we just read, because Herod feared competition, that Jesus will arise and be a king, look at how he killed innocent people. So here I can cancel ye can ye ya. Isan sena Herodi, usro, no chen yon nine se. Herodi yesu beba benini non sabe yo heninti. Herod gruesomely killed innocent toddlers and didn't care. Herod wore a timodimon okum motafwa na onimshe and sisuna elfano. I don't care made him cruel and inhuman. Shame famihono, a mani ye si mo din fo kesi e mani fi ni pati bien. That was why he gruesomely killed innocent toddlers and he didn't care. And in a man or ye widisem a good motafwa na onimhe nan soso emfano. The world has seen bitter wars, ethnic cleansing, and cruel atrocities against fellow human beings, all because of just one I don't care leader's decision. Wiase ehunu tokwa yetri modin ne mipeku aye kunku wonbum eni ebuti semwa ye yetia ye nyanipa ningina jina nipa bakupa shin fanhu ejinesi enti. In love affairs, I don't care people can use every evil means to get someone on his or her bed. So the bar or door in Simwa, ni parim fadono, a quay be or befasua, or bemo be a bedanim pasono, or befasu. That was how Mrs. Potiphar lied against Joseph in Genesis chapter 39, verse 11 to 20, with an attempted rape, and Joseph was imprisoned, but she didn't care to tell the truth. Sana Potiphar here a dia trogu Joseph so e wo mose nguma di kaino ti e dia san enkron ti che mu duba ko di ko si edio nunu se anka obetenu atu no moda e mi edi Joseph ko tu afiasi na si suna mfa no se obekan no kwaria ne wo. If it was not by God's mercy and design, Joseph would have been in prison for a very long time. Sena nye nyame, ehu mobro ene nensise ye pa. Anka Joseph obeda e fiasi ho ache pa 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 pa. There are many people in prison today because of wicked lies against them by I don't care people. Ene nipa bebre egu e fiasi. The sign atro etri modia fi mfame hofobi etato wonso. If innocent people will remain in prison and die there, some wicked liars just don't care. Se nipa wonifo obeda fiase na wawo hompa nipa etri modin fobia fi mfa wonno. Some people have HIV but don't care to infect others. Ebinum ensusu eyare yare boni HIV near Dribi. Nansusu mfao so the best side afuflo. It's also because of I don't care people who also don't mind who they have intimacy with. And this is so free. Womusu a hrim fawa hwa. Womusu so obi odene bedansu so. Egena sembia. In our hospitals, where medical doctors have sworn the oath to save lives and care for the sick and dying, the I don't care is there too. So ba ayarisabia. Ayarisafo. Akantam se obeji ni pankwa na wa she wa yare anyone wo wo nsu no she mfa bi ho nsu adro nsu. Some doctors and nurses don't care of the weak, sick and vulnerable patients. Ayarsafo ene ayarsabi adwuma efo binum so so emfa ayarfo a wa ye mbre. Na wo yari pa na wo wunu ehun. It is worse in the developing countries. Wede e kaso e wa manamania wo peja wo munu esu. some doctors don't care to cause the death of people. I are a suffer be the mono. And fa hon se wobema ni pebi ewo. A doctor's mistake killed a man's wife in Ghana. And when he complained, the doctor said, "You are not the only one whose wife is dead." Such mistakes happen. Hey! Mistake to cause death. And this is what you tell the husband? Eh? Doctor bin Fuso ekum papa bi yiro Ghana. Na bra papa no koka sakasa so no. Doctor no ka se. Na onko a oni nipa na yewu. Sam Fuso e tesi. Hey. Fuso a me nipa wu. Na sana wo ka che ni ko no. Upon the man's investigation, it came out that the same doctor had killed many women in a similar way through his recklessness and didn't care. Papa ni fife mo ebe dead, he said, "Sa doku takuro ye ayi. Mu oku mapi ewo sa kwan ye asu. Enam ni mfumfo ni niyema basa basa yenti. Enshishu na enfanu." Some nurses also don't care of patients. Ayare chef for binum soso. Mili che ma ayare chef for. Wom soso mfa ayare for. If it is not wickedness, why did you study to take care of sick people and be careless towards them afterwards? Eh? Senye timo dina. Adentina wako siya diye se. Obeshe ayare for. Na achie diye beti won biara emfao. In Ghana, some nurses at government hospitals disrespect patients, insult some of them, beat pregnant women in labor, and don't care when people are dying. It is very sad. Wo Ghana ba mo no, sama ayare chefu ono a, ewo abain ayare sabia no, wo mu ayare fokra. What did you want him? A ma walk a while by the world, no, I can't buy things. Nipampo, wua, and fawon. Some even make fun by saying, "The way that man is behaving, he is dying, but I don't care." Hey! A big crowd to me, the dear girl, Kaase, said you will see damn parents who are all yellow. Oh, Babu, and so me and family who cry. Hey, that is a very serious conduct that the government should look at. Eye siban body pa. E wo sa bayano, e chine ni, e fife. Many patients die in the hands of nurses due to their carelessness. Ayare fo pupu wu e wo sa ma ayare fe fo yi nsem e sa bibi e mfa wa hundi. At a hospital in Europe, a nurse gave the prescribed medicine for a heart patient to a woman with waist pains, and she died within minutes. Wa brochi memu oyare she ni bi e di edura ye si e mfa ma ubi o wa kum ayare Eko mo ba ni sisi ye ni yane enume ye na sima kakre biye chino opa noe. The face of the nurse showed that she didn't care the damage she caused. She killed a pastor's wife. Oh! Sa oba no a ohwe ayarefo na nim no e tse se boni a no wadi no na mfa no na wakum osofubi ayere. Many people suffer avoidable painful losses at hospitals because of "I don't care" attitude of health workers. Eni pepi eko yawo eni nipa wo shiru wo ayare sabia ni na fi ayare hwefoa fie emfa wo no ensem. With regards to natural resources of African nations, I don't care has done lots of serious damages. Sa eba a good year, I see from a war, a Biblia Manama and Sinswa. She infamy hono, I say near my bebre. Some African presidents and politicians allow greedy foreigners to destroy their nations, and they don't care. A Biblia Maman penny for any of my your forbidden, a pinsuma, a hohua, when it brisica. Ebe se won mine and so so and fawon. What the foreigners cannot do in their countries, they do it in foreign lands to destroy native lands because the local greedy politicians and chiefs don't care. The ahohuo binum entimi nye womu kromono womu beye wo amanaman fufros. Edi say baby wa koda sase. Nani na ni se ama yofo ni ahemfo biru msusu. Awo ni biskenti emfa wangu. Why? Don't you care of the future of your children? Adi, umata achi emfa wana. I don't care makes people destroy valuable property and lose generational blessings. Fie mfami hono, eme nipa sei eja padia ese mbupa, na woshi awontwa tuaswo eishira. Greedy people are destroying water bodies in Ghana and destroying the fertile land of farmers in the name of illegal mining. It's all because of I don't care people. A difudi pefo, I say in sure I will Ghana my mom. And what say a clear for asafi papa. Nina say, was you to galam say, Edia Pegudia. Nina, eh, nipa, bibia, and fawom. If they care, they will not destroy national inheritance and resources. Say, a fawomupa, and go on say, o minor japadia. It is time for politicians, chiefs, and stakeholders to care and preserve national resources and the future of our children. Emre du se amanyofo, ahemfo, eni nipa wo kebia ewom, niema fa womu, no sorigina ebo o mine gudia hobai. Any ye magatin susu mobile. Some family successes allow family businesses and properties bequeathed to them to deteriorate and they don't care. Wana a dear dear webusia busiemu, a shame busia juma, any a busia japadia, ye weja wono, a sacra. Nansiso won found. Whether the businesses collapse or the buildings deteriorate, the one who inherited the business or the family head does not care. Say a juman a big group, nese a dino susu, a best say say you. Nipa a juman a disianisa, and now say wabi diadian and fanon. When I go around in Ghana, and see some family houses that were very nice when I was young and see them in bad condition, I see the I don't care attitude of the successor. Temenina Montezu, Nemu Fia Isusa, Nefe Pa, Nefe Ase Pa, a Kasach said, the obedient Adieno, Bibia Valo. If successors care, they will keep the family property and businesses as they were handed over to them. Say, Adidifono, Efawahupa, Anke Busia Japadie, Eni Ejuma, Yedishia Wansano, anka obehwesu yie ba. If you are a wealthy businessman or woman, listen to me. Be wise to leave your acquired properties through sweat and toil to responsible children who care. Else, your labor will be in vain. So your defo gina eni beba ana oba utemia yenyaseni na juma udi bre eni wachi fifre apeno udi ashe umabia wani daho na unim ashedie esumfashono udi ashe wosa ayesa ubreno ebeyekwa. I don't care people can lose their temper and destroy valuable household equipment. Fiyemfano mkofono, ne kukuba, ubeti niya sei niye ma wofia, ya diya yinye munkania esosono. I know a couple who destroy their electrical appliances in fights, and they don't care the damage they cause. Minim awalifobia, wantokwa muno, wasei sei, edie ma, ewofia, edie yinye munkania sori nila, na wasei ya, wasei sei edie mano, enfa wongkula. I don't care people have no past memories. They don't care if you have done good to them or even saved their lives. Woman, she ain't for one woman, so no. Woman, say, why a papa be a mawon? Na, why you won't compa and for one? You can give them one of your kidneys today, but they will forget and pay you with evil tomorrow. Ubetini, ayi, wasabu, baku, edi a mawon, ne. Nancy, so, wore a befi, no di boni, eti au kacha. That was how King Saul was. Sir, and I know any Saul, not yet. David risked his life to fight and save him and the whole Israel from the hand of Goliath the giant. But he didn't care. He wanted to kill David. David had the new consiho, ekuntokwa, eji onu. Any Israel say nafi Goliath be matenti kasi nsem nansi su no in a soul nan fanum na ope David ekono. Listen to what King Saul said in 1 Samuel chapter 20 verse 31 to 33. Yinti asema ohin Saul ekaye ewo Samuel nguma edikaino ti ediono. Nchiche mu ediasa bakun edikosi ediasa miensa. For as long as the son of Jesse lives on the earth, you shall not be established, nor your kingdom. Now therefore, send and bring him to me, for he shall surely die. And Jonathan answered Saul his father, and said to him, why should he be killed? What has he done? Then Saul cast a spear at him to kill him, by which Jonathan knew that it was determined by his father to kill David. Enadutuo a yesi banu dasuti asi asasi soi wini wahini erintinda enti sumama wonko fanumbrebe. If he said, ofata owo. Ena, Jonathan bisa ni papa Saul se. Adenti na esese wokuno. Edena waye. Ena Saul, etu pia se. Odire wono. Na, Jonathan hunu se. Ni papa esi ni pose. Obekun David. I don't care made King Saul forgetful and inhuman. Shemfano, Emma or Hini Saul, Eye or Refresh for Emma Nifi Nipada Senitibium. he tried to kill David for no offense. And when his own son Jonathan queried, he wanted to kill him too. He just didn't care. He became an I don't care murderer. Serious. Obohumodin senka obekun David wabra no nye ni bonibia. Na bra o no ankasa ne ba Jonathan ebisa na sabno. No pese ku okunu sokra azu eka ho. Se so beye wudidia na bibia faro. Saul forgot David's goodness and service out of a pure heart and wanted to take his life. Saul refused akoma pa enye osimpa efi akoma pa mu a David edisum no na opese oyinin kofiro. He didn't care if David saved his life from Goliath. Ojia David eji ni fi Goliath in seven na emfa Saul. When you try to remind an ungrateful person of his evil payback, he will say, so what? Is that what you have not seen before? Se o pese o kai bonia ye fo wo bonia odi tie ni papa pa fo ka asema o be ka che on se en today we na o ho bida. It means they don't care to pay good with evil. E che se so di boni e tia papa ka en fano. What I don't care makes people do is beyond human comprehension. Dear, fiem fami mu eme nipa yeno, e bro nipa enti asesu. In the book of Esther, chapter 3, verse 6, if all the Jews in the kingdom of King Ahasuerus would have died, Haman wouldn't care. Sa uko Esther woman, timi ensa, jike mounsia, sene Jew fwe wo, o hin Ahasuerus, a hin yemu nina ampo begua, Haman na enfano. The genocides and brutal wars that this world has witnessed were the results of mean, cruel, and inhuman, I don't care leaders. Sa ni pekua ye kawon bom kuo. Ntokwa bebreba yasi akon ehunirano. Ni na fa fe famo. E timwa ding any akan bifua efri nipa da senitibiem. Butchering fellow human beings is nothing to such people. So ye chiche ni pada se ni kuno no sanko fo tisano enfa won kra. At school, some wicked teachers don't care to destroy the future of students. So ba school mo a cheche fa o ye timodi fo soso won fa won se wo be sey additional for that. Some lecturers at some universities too don't care of what the students go through. A cheche fo a wo Singapore mon so no de adisia fo no ekomo no eya emfa won. A driver who thinks he has juju or voodoo to vanish after any accident does not care to speed and kill passengers. O driver near ono si si wako jie dro ne se se nkwanshe bi si a o nimse o betumi ayira nti no o fa ho se o be di ka no betumi kantente no okokum akontofo. He just doesn't care of people's lives. Nipam kwapano enfano. I don't care people are short-sighted and can easily be drawn into the occult for ritual money. That is why they say that if I get money and die early, I don't care. Minfame hono, eme nipa huna die ni mwene mwongwa. Na ube tumia chuan ako simasi aho moni nyankumade adi peske mu enu ti ne awo ka se se menye sika na me wu ntem kra efa me. I don't care people go into sudden and irreversible calamities. Let me say that again. I don't care people go into sudden and irreversible calamities. The me pattern say, she infam who for no, waji wo enisu impossible. Amen?
Amen.
Time is fast spent. So God willing, next week, I will come and continue. But I pray that you will not let I don't care take you to hell in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
As usual, give your life to Jesus by praying this prayer with me. Say the debia me yenu fa huma ura yesu wa bra unemi bo sampai. Lord Jesus.
Eradi yesu.
I thank you for speaking to me today.
I accept
that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord.
Yes, you are.
Forgive me of all my sins. And write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me. And I will live a holy life to praise you. Thank you for saving me.
And that was Jimmy.
In Jesus' name. Father, thank you.
Amen.
Speaking to us today again.
Yes, Lord.
For us to be aware.
Amen.
Of the lives we live.
Amen.
That I don't care will not take us to hell.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Papa. Only under 40 I don't care. You see, I'm saying, please, Papa. Ebi ana uzi shaye chira kwai na upese ubeti nsempa weya ebe sakra hwe na emfa ho na film na waye nipa mu a ye wo Kaase Gold Filling Station e wo Kaase kwan ho ho no bo ho se kwan da ne nche mu a isa ne ko form a ko si fo bu chai na udu form ho a o se ni fa so e asore na ne wo ho no ye Action Power Faith Ministries e na no pay e ye no nkunu sana ukwada enyumire nonum ne fa eso eye Bible adisia ifiada enyumire nonum ne fa eso ye Bible na ene I don't care no ye papa dia ko different level kura se Adam and Eve o my don't care na nyamisi wati abani bidia obewu na mfa wo bu no obu tidi ya ampa so edi wo susu anso abrey ebi ne ne me isu ye ye na dia ye me wan so ne wonwa Omo ya hemfo aban penifo wo nwuma kesi e wose omo hwe na adwuma ne koso odanso oman ne koso na omo nchiri ma no so be di ye no wo my don't care de bia tra so ko ha enam sika ni bre ni di obenye nti so wo ohini mu a wo si ye be si hospital a che omo my free a wo si kura wo ya de wo ko akoto mu bi wo ma be nya ho fa so wo si ma ma se sika ya me bre so ma mu si dear Betty, Mordi, and you would disabno. Sama, a man your four, a minister, Snibby. Say, a dubacassi be bow by new one. Why, man in the chef, or my name, man. A bro, way any a brony bay, and it's two a mumu. Now, mammy, four wobbles to me, what tree and matrony. And as a papa was say, maybe me make a disciplined room, what would get me a trash of cry. Yami who ya mob ni sia I don't care who me every ye mu I just had their hell snakes and then did perfar the beko da yami ishrap amen.
Amen. That the radin shrap papa me kaka krafa busyum eja padye. Mehumbida na ya yrohusam pa na we ne ba wo bra me papa no na ne yeno ye mino na neja padye o ye ye. E won kran abontin so na de ha ebusia no kese kura ne se na papa na sidan kakraka bi wo airport residential na e kamia ye se bra e ko ba se na airport residential ye hot cake no en na papa yi baba ko a I don't care yi biti ni mu che se ofa chiri ko wi a sa dan no ho krata eton yi gane kwa buru chiri a obi ante e chiri ni yete ya ye fra no busia no se ndi de amfa ho kura waton ey je se sa ayina isi wo sa busia no mu no eh busia no papa because na papa no san wa dan wo danso man na se for ba sa airport ho no de na aye hot kicker anka wo de man ngo ho ne yemfa rent busia ni nyina adwene no no sa anka yemfa to ne yemfa han then de da so ye busia japade but ni pa ba ko pe a don't care tin mu eton sa japade wi nti ye me de se that there too for se so wo ye ja anase owofo bi a waye japade a esomboa fa ja oba a oke bibi fa no ho fa be ya waje japade no ebeka ho na ugu nso ebeka ho me kakakra afa nurses no so ho se nurses ye enipa bi a se de dada kan no eye no kora ebinom ebinom wo sa su no pa che se nipa nkwa emfa wo mo na wo mutumi ya de bi a sometimes wo dwene ho kora ye de obi bai hospital bi a che se ne konda na chi na sa se mo kan se so betu obi nti wa betu obi dia na uvi wo mo eti ho no kora e ka se nko wo ne de aye te nipa ni wo ani nti on wan fi obi a wan fi obi a abra ye ma kwan a o kan se ye mfa no ko doctor ho no ye du doctor ho na doctor so wo nti dada awurade nhira wo se wo na ma I don't care suban so etu ye fo ama ye ni aba ye ho so na yanko oha mu awurade nhira dada
amen, amen. The riding shop, Anna. Sammy, the more to papa. Where do you foot to Sam? The more my Ghana, Muti, Mutina Supem, a Mutu Anamo. That's how Supan with the a bombing. Say that they canoe. Say, Nipa shame for him. Oh, it's a true, it's a more dainty. Oh, to me, my Nipa call a prisoner. Inform and cray. I check a cray, maybe a chew. Cacay school, maybe chat for two. Teacher, maybe say, we're ripping. I made the teacher look two more for about 5 years. I ain't no cray.
Oh,
the chance of a baby can't do crazy. I'm pa and yell crazy. Teacher, the answer. I'm funnel. Said teacher, I didn't call. Say, I'll be out and funnel. This is a swing
here.
It's more deep. A view that I cover, that I'm saying. And a creeper. Just say, you sure? In the iron. Gana, what I see is for. Sister, say, come on, pa. On the moon soon. I can't go so. Never a crano. Yeah, crap. And so fear man on it. I didn't think I said, but it's a nipashi informal. Yomo kwa ebe yego moto mti se nsuo ni bese yo se asasi ne diye mfuo nu ebe se yo informo nsuo ne yenu nu eno muro se a gudiye ni se a make nu na se nsuo ni la nti eka ese e di nu nsuo e di kofi efi yonu e kan kosu ebe akromo nti a di nti ese basa nti eni kure se amani gana fuo ti mamu fuo ese esi sayajin I say, sister, I dream, pa. Yes, I have a bomb mine. Then the riding shop.
Amen.
Say, I don't pay something. I say, so much supreme. The person, am I, energy, nature, it's in my, that year, eh, papa. I say, so much supreme. You two are no more, I say, the father. Amen.
Amen. Daddy, Nyako Punshaw, papa, send us, what can such a year say? Esansene ensemna eba ya nusu emudu pa last week papa enye kasaye na enne die chese mihudi ameka na eno na ye papa no ne ma akani nyina ti papa dia miguso kane se nyakopo ma nimdie no endoso na kasa chen all the time na emeni je se yeye bremu yenya yenyao na nyame fa wo so etu yenfo isan se se mi wo ha edin se wo beka but in se papa de otimi eka isane eye nyame ho asem a oka no enti daddy nyakopo nsha wo papa me pa cho asemen na wo ketwa to na ene de no daddy ye de aba ewe
masemo chatto ne binas. This is my last word. My dear, you have seen how I don't care is destroying the lives of humanity. Medofo, wahuno, a kwanya, shame hono, say nipa da seni abrabo. It is only Jesus who has power to set you free from the demon of I don't care.
Amen.
And where Yesu Christo pe, and what timi so bed you are free, sabe infame hono timinum. That is why I want you to come to Action Power. Because we have the power set you free.
Amen.
That is why we always say that with God,
all things are possible.
God bless you.
Amen. Amen.